what I tried to do here. And also there's practical concerns with mosaics because it's big enough to move.
Right, do you want to go in the gazebo just over here? And we still get a view of the work. We'll have to move pretty quick. So watch your step. Ah, the sound of rain.
The symbols in the artwork, so of course we've got the sun and the moon in the centre, setting planets grouped around it, and the astrological calendar. And so around the outside there's a row of tiles, which is one for each day of the year, so it's a calendar as well as an astrological calendar.